Assalamu alaikum. My name is Yasir Aslam. Today our group will discuss about the dams in Pakistan. There are almost 150 dams in Pakistan. A dam is a structure built across a stream or river to hold water back. Dams can be used to store water, control flooding, or main purpose is to generate electricity. We will discuss about four famous dams of Pakistan. Just four. First is Tarbela Dam. Second is Mangala Dam. Third is Varsaka Dam. And fourth is Mirani Dam. I will discuss about Tarbela Dam. Tarbela Dam is located in Pakistan and is the world's largest fill type dam. It is built over the river Indus near the small town of Tarbela in the Haripur district of the country. Tarbela Dam is an earth-filled dam along the Indus River in Pakistan's Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province. Located mainly in the Haripur district of the province, the dam is about 30 km from the city of Swabi, 105 km northwest of Islamabad, and 125 km east of Peshawar. It is the largest fill dam in the world. Tarbela Dam is a giant rope fill dam type on the Indus River. Built between 1968 and 1976, it has a volume of 13.8 crore 60 lakh cubic yards with a reservoir capacity of 11 lakh 98 thousand acre feet. The dam is 469 feet high and 8,997 feet wide at its crest. Constructed in 1976, Tarbela Dam is not only one of the most popular dams in Pakistan, but also the country's biggest man-made reservoir. With a height of around 470 feet, 143 meters, it is also listed among the largest earth-filled dams in the world. Construction of Tarbela Dam was carried out in three stages to meet the diversion requirements of the river. Construction was undertaken by the Italian firm Cellini Imperiale. Construction on the primary elements of the project was started in 1968 and initially operations of the dam started in 1978. The project was fully completed in 1984 at a cost of $1.49 billion. It's a huge amount. The project was executed by Water and Power Development Authority on behalf of the government of Pakistan. This is Tarbela Dam, and further my group members will discuss about. Thank you.
Hello, assalamu alaikum. My name is Usman and today I will discuss about Mangala Dam. Mangala Dam is the seventh largest dam in the world. Mangala Dam is one of the famous dams in Pakistan. Mangala Dam is located on River Jhelum. It is about 30 minutes far from Jhelum. It is designed and supervised by Pini and Partner of London. Mangala Dam was constructed in 1967 across the River Jhelum. The dam was built at the cost of ₹15.5 billion Asian Development Bank and World Bank funded for the dam. The Mangala Dam is a multi-purpose dam on the River Jhelum in the Haripur district of Pakistan. The dam is named after the project was currently owned by Pakistan Water and Power Development Authority. The Mangala project was developed. Structure of Mangala Dam was built to give farmers in public more water during critical growing season. Before the dam constructed, the country irrigation system was dependent on regulated flow of River Indus and its tributes. The Mangala project was developed after Pakistan and India signed the Indus Water Treatment in 1960. They gave rise to the three western rivers of India. Those are River Indus, River Chenab and River Jhelum. This Mangala View resort that is the first planned resort developed in Pakistan to offer residence, villas, townhouse, hotel, service apartment. The resort is located on a 340-acre site on the Mangala Dam area. The Mangala Dam was the first of two dams constructed to reduce this shortcoming and strengthen the irrigation system of the country. As part of the Indus Basin project, the other being Tarbela or River Indus. Mangala Dam was constructed at a cost of 15.5 billion with the funding being provided by the World Bank and Asian Development Bank. Mangala Dam project was actually conceived in 1950 as a multi-purpose project to be constructed at the place called Mangala on River Jhelum, located at 30 km upstream of Jhelum city. The initial investment and its feasibility studies were completed in 1958. Later on, the project was included in the Indus Basin project. The construction of Mangala Dam was started in 1962 and completed in 1967. Creation of Dam Investigation Circle by GOP of Investigation and Feasibility Studies in 1952. Project Planning Report completed by Consulate in 1958. Further on, my group member Uzefa will tell you about Warsak Dam.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Uzefa Javed, and the dam today I'm going to discuss is Warsak Dam. Warsak Dam is a mass concrete gravity dam located on the Kabul River in the valley of Peshawar, approximately 20 km northwest of the city of Peshawar in the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, the province of Pakistan. Warsak Dam was completed under the Colombo Plan in two phases and financed by Canadian government. The first phase was completed in 1960 and consisted of the construction of the dam on which River Warsak Dam is located. The Kabul River, located in northwest on the Kabul River, the dam was built in the 1960s but is now suffering from dilapidated electromechanical equipment that has been heavily eroded and the saltation of the reservoir. What is the purpose of Warsak Dam? Irrigation of Indus River. The Warsak multipurpose project on the Kabul River, about 12 miles, which is about 19 kilometers northwest of Peshawar, provides irrigation for food, crops and fruit orchards in the Peshawar Valley and is designed to produce 240,000 kilowatts of electricity. Which country insisted Pakistan the Warsak Dam? The project was constructed in 1960 under the Colombo Plan, which was financed by the Canadian government.
Installed capacity of the Warsak Dam hydropower project is 243 megawatts. In June 2012, the Pakistan WAPDA Water and Power Development Authority decided to add a 375 megawatt powerhouse to Warsak, which will raise Warsak's total power generation capacity to 525 megawatts. No date was given on when the project would be complete. Vrsak Dam was completed under the Colombo plan in two phases and financed by the Canadian government. The first phase was completed in 1960 and consisted of the construction of the dam, irrigation tunnels and installation of four power generation units. Each of 40 megawatts capacity is 132 kilowatts transmission system were also completed in 1960. Two additional generation units of 41.48 megawatt capacity each were added in 1980 to 1981 in second phase.
Hello, Assalamu alaikum everyone, this is Ahmed Hassan, hope you all are doing well. Today in this talk, I will discuss Mirani Dam, which is the fourth largest dam of Pakistan. I will try my best to explain you and analyze you about it and give a detailed overview of dam. It is a standard size, multi-purpose and first concrete faced rock fill dam. It is located on the Dasht River south of Central Makran Range in the Kutch district of Balochistan. First of all, I would explain the purpose of Mirani Dam. It was basically constructed to store water, and this water is used for irrigation and for the supply of clean drinking water to Turbat and Gwadar areas. The Kutch, Nahing and Dasht are the seasonal rivers that are dry for most part of the year and only active in the summer when snow melts in mountain upstreams and during summer rainfall season. So water from these rivers flow to dam for storage purpose. The Mirani Dam stores water from these rivers during summer seasonal and during floods so that water could be available for irrigation purpose throughout the year, and also to ensure a constant supply of clean water to towns of Turbat and Gwadar areas. It was built during General Pervez Musharraf regime, which is a source of great relief to the residents of remote areas in Balochistan like Dasht and Kutch district. It is providing an ample quantity of water to growers to cultivate different kinds of fruits, vegetables, barley, cotton crops, wheat, etc. It is playing an important role in the progress of Pakistan economy. It can also be a great help to overcome the issue of water scarcity in the Gwadar district. It is the biggest dam of first biggest dam of Balochistan. Government of Pakistan was the owner of this dam, and PAPTA was the operator of this dam. Secondly, I will talk about the construction of Mirani Dam. Construction of dam was started in 2002 and completed in July 2006. Construction of dam consumed approximately 10.8 million man hours and 1550 people were employed for its construction. Construction cost was approximately 6 billion rupees. It will store 30 lakh and 2000 acre feet of water, which will approximately 37,300,000. Height of dam is 127 feet, and then length of dam at crest is 3350 feet. Top width of dam is 35 feet. Its life storage of water is 52,000 acre feet and average annual release 140,000 acre feet of water. Thank you for your attention. If you have any confusion, any question, feel free to ask me. Allah Hafiz.